Update on NJ Transit and Amtrak trains after service was completely suspended for hours last night. This morning, crowds were moving once again at Moynihan Train Hall and trains were back on time. Last night, commuters were stranded because of downed overhead wires that stopped service between the city and Philadelphia. NJ Transit says customers may still have some residual delays throughout the day, but nothing nearly as bad as last night.